Take some bacon. Now we're gonna just line that last bit with the bacon, and you can just get in there with your fingers and really make sure that it fills all the holes. Now I've got 10 eggs, and we're just gonna pour that directly in. Try not to break the yolk. Now we're gonna add some beautiful green bell pepper, and we're just gonna sprinkle that on. What other veggies would be good in this recipe? What else would you add to this one? And we're gonna add some salt and pepper. Perfect. Now we're gonna top that with some turkey sausage crumbles. I like turkey sausage. It tastes just as good as regular sausage, but what do you think? Would you just use the pork sausage? This one's a little bit lighter and healthier, so that's why we've chosen it. Now we're gonna top that with a few hash brown potatoes, just some shredded potatoes as well.
All the good stuff.
Yeah, this is gonna be a really delicious breakfast. And of course, this is perfect for Halloween. The kids will love this one. But of course, one other thing is needed, and that's some cheese.
Cheese?
Would you grab that for me, please? It's sure. In the top shelf of the fridge.
Here you go, Fiesta Blend, perfect.
Great. Now, do y'all like the bagged cheese like this, or do you like to shred your own? What do you think? And also, I'm wondering, do you think that the name brand is better, or is generic just as good? For me, I just like a good deal, so I opt for getting the generic. We're just gonna sprinkle some cheese on top. That should be good. And that's it. Now we've got that ready to go into the oven. I've got my oven preheated to 400 degrees, and we're gonna bake it for about 30 minutes. Now that's if you want well-done eggs. Maybe you like your eggs a bit runny. If you like your eggs runny, you can cook it for a little bit less time. The pumpkin Halloween breakfast is ready for the taste test.
Woohoo!
I can't wait to try this. I know I told y'all 30 minutes, but it really only took about 20, 25 minutes and then it was ready. Now we're gonna do our best to flip this over.
The moment of truth right here. This is gonna be so exciting. Here we go, ready?
I'm a little nervous. Okay. Okay, we have liftoff.
Is it good? Look at that. That's
beautiful jack-o'-lantern breakfast, but you know what? I've got a very important question for y'all. Do we use ketchup? Do we use salsa? Or do we use hot sauce on top of our breakfast creation?
You know what?
What would you use? Let me know in the comments below which one of these you would pick.
We've got three holes. I think we can fill them all.
All right, we're gonna go with all of them. We're gonna go right in the middle with the ketchup.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're gonna go with the hot sauce here in this mouth.
Yep.
Okay, and now we're gonna go in with the salsa for the eyes. And then we're gonna taste test.
Look at
this
that.
This actually looks really good, even better than I thought it would.
That looks great.
I'm so excited to try this. Now Kyle insists that salsa is what goes with eggs.
Yes,
but no. I think that ketchup is a good fit, and some of y'all in the comments been saying hot sauce is the way to go. So let me know. And how do you like your bacon? Is this done enough for y'all? Kyle likes his bacon like that. I like mine extra crispy though.
I like it floppy.
All right, well, you said it, not me. Come on in.
All right, here we go. This is exciting. I cannot wait.
All right, I think I'm gonna cut a slice over here.
Okay.
I almost feel bad because this is such a work of art. I really hate to mess it up. We are wanting to see if our eggs are fully done. And I am going for eggs that have no runniness. And I think we are in luck.
All right.
Beautifully cooked eggs. That is perfect. Oh my goodness. Kyle, do you like the salsa? So this will be your bite?
I get the whole bite? I don't think I can have the whole thing. It won't all fit into my mouth.
Do you want me to cut it now?
Let's try just to give you a little bit of that.
Okay, good luck. Okay, so this is definitely a fun breakfast for the kids.
It's good. It's bacon, eggs, salsa.
And we've got some peppers in there. I'm going to go for a section near the ketchup because I prefer ketchup with my eggs. We have our turkey sausage in there. We've got some peppers as well.
All the good stuff.
Okay, so here we go. There's my bite looking good.
Mm-hmm. Good, isn't it? Mm. Oh, that's the, oh, wait. Are you all right?
I thought it was ketchup, and it's not.
It's too spicy for you. Oh, you're going to see Mistie cry here in just a second. Oh, wow.
That was not on purpose. I got a good drink. Okay.
But it's delicious, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
And
bye.
Not at all creepy.